saying to me as we were coming here and preparing for the morning that when you give, when you're giving your first fruits back to God, you're depositing into the bank of God. It is the bank of God. I keep hearing God saying, the name of the Lord, name of the Lord is, I'm sorry.
Strong tower.
The name of the Lord is our strong tower, and the righteous will run into it, and they are saved. When you give, we can stand here, Bob and I can stand here and give 100 testimonies of the faithfulness of God. We started tithing early in our marriage, and it's not just, you don't just get back financials, you get more than that.
Yes.
You get safety, protection, your crooked way is made straight. This is beyond, it's like, oh, I'm gonna give it again. It's like, I said to Bob, when we give our tithe, I feel safe. I feel this is a place of safety to lay us before the Lord. It's the only place in the Bible where he said, test me on this. And I love testing because I beyond financial gain, he is blessed by relationships, broken relationships. He has made, I can't tell you how many times I know it sounds strange, but it stores. And mine's clear out as I walk up and I look around and they're standing behind me. Or it's like right. The Lord's holding them back because he knows I've had a hairy day and he knows I need something to go. And he just holds them back. And I walk up, I'm the first in line and I look back. This has happened multiple times. And I just want to say, who am I? I'm just one of his children. And this is for all of you. This isn't just for us. We're just here to testify of the goodness of who he is. And so I hear the Lord say, make your weekly deposit into the bank of God. And watch how he performs for you. He is a safe place. He's a savior. He is many, many names. And that is like our honor. Honored to lay that at his feet. It's an act, the highest act of worship as far as I'm concerned.